bombs, really, like you're not allowed to do it.
Yeah, I actually need one more dude before. We need one person to guard downstairs, one person at least to guard upstairs, you know.
I've been trying to watch downstairs, but I get fucking burst.
Too many grouping.
Normally, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Is it not possible for someone to push and rush the sniper?
Not really.
I'm gonna flash out the window.
Need to push to this chopper, guys.
got some damage on him.
Everybody's dead, Dave.
What? Even Chen?
Yes, Dave. Chen's dead, Dave.
Well, how's he up on that fucking roof?
Because he's just camping up there. He's just sitting up there healing himself. Hopefully you can take out the rest of them. I doubt that. He's not gonna grab you, mate. It's alright. Nice.
What a goddamn noob. Still a boss left.
Yeah, the boss comes at the end.
Where
are you? I'm in a secure location, man. There's still a sniper everybody looks at, isn't there?
Yeah.
You've got your secret mind, you know. I believe they travel for some distance as well. Fucking past dude simulator, fucking 2016.
Looking away.
Fucking heal if I was you, mate.
Got me health.
That's why you need a healer. We got a noob down, We've got best noob pal there, like.
Alright. See, fuck them.
I think you should make a break for me, like.
I will do, as soon as the time's right, mate. We need to fucking get past these cuts. How are you looking around you? Have you got anybody around you?
Nope, I'm in a room.
I'm gonna make a break for you.
Only if you can, like. It's better off with two than it will be just with him. I'm on the bottom floor, mate.
Ha 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 ha!
noob.
Hey, I fucking risk my life for you, kid, you know what I mean?
That's what counts.
By the way, this is fucking hard.
Alright, but we're gonna get a lot of fucking rewards and experience from it, though. Right, I've got all blue fucking attachments for me scar now.
Nice.
I like the way you can still edit your shit while you're in there, like.
Oh, you're right.
What the fuck was that?
Didn't sound good.
Oh, he's coming for you. Is he? Fucking going up there for. Oh, he nearly died there. Oh. Shit. I hope to God there was a checkpoint, like.
Hopefully when we've got the shit on the choppers, but I can't see it.
Oh, extract evidence. Fuck. One coming upstairs.
Warning. An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Thank you.
Apparently, this chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. First off, we'll make an exception.
Sniper down. Nice. Don't get that. Is that other sniper down? Is it? Can you just keep his cover while I make a break to try and extract evidence?
I would go to yes. We've still got a lot of time left to take
them. They keep on reinforcing themselves though.
Help! Help me!
Oh, this guy wants to try to help now, does he? Them snipers taking out like. Keep us covered. Yeah, looks that way.
Sniper,
It's that rogue and that's a boss. Ah, it didn't go where I wanted to go. Fuck's sake, there's one behind us. Fuck indeed.
Oh, I can see you now.
There's one just next to us, mate. Just leave us for being. He could chuck his fucking special down on us, like he could revive us, but I don't think he's going to do that, is he? I'm gonna take. Oh, that's a beast. Right, so I've got all blue kit now.
Thanks.
Still one on my body, like he's pushing the bottom bit. If you come down the bottom way, mate, and take him out, you can get to me because I'm actually on the bottom floor. Watch it, there's one right to your left as soon as you come out. Pushing now, alright, that's him. Mate, watch your leg. Full retreat, eh? Got him. He's pushing. He's pushing the bottom. He's pushing on you. Run, run, run. Let's go upstairs where that dude is. He's peeled back. He's not following you, he's not following you. But stay next to him, he'll heal you. Stay in cover. He's down now, mate. Nice. Mate, bail. There's one pushing upstairs now. He's upstairs now, mate.
Fuck.
Sniper on you, mate. You did. You need a heal. Go support him, mate.
Is he dead?
No, but he will be. He needs help on him. No, he did, like.
My bullets aren't even hitting him.
We'll shoot at him. He's down, he's down. Mate, you could come get me if you can, like. Just watch out for the sniper. Yeah, just that. Nice, nice, nice.
Is the cover up there?
There's two right me. I'm on the floor right next to you.
You're up both for me.
There is cover up here, yeah. You can climb up that wall straight in front of you. Noob.
Help me.
Jazz, get out of that. Let's go back for him. I'm gonna try and take these snipers because they're pissing us off.
The chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more.
Oh, classic AK-47.
Excellent work, Agent.
Great, blue.
Nice.
You get out for that.
Didn't matter.
There's still one there, man. He's These are heavy as well. Heal him out. Loads more blue kit as well.
Indeed.
Resupply here. Good time to get the fuck out of here. Now that was hard, that but at least we've done it.
Hell yes!
Nice one.
On the plus side, I'm like two dots away from level 15.
Nice. That's what was needed, like, do a quick side mission, you should be a high enough level. Ooh, we've got some buddies here, like. Yeah, you dinged.
No, I'm still, I'm about three quarters of the way through.
Nah.
Yeah.
Nah. Do you want to select something and we'll go and do that and so you can get a 15?
I could do it with fucking sorting the gear out, to be honest, like.
So we'll go back to the main hub.
Yeah.
Cause, and then we'll see if there's anything that you can actually make.
Yeah.
Go to the crafting bench and see if there's anything there decent that you've got blueprints for and see what stuff you need for it. Because you can get some wicked kit from that. Right, I've got some shit to upgrade on my tech wing.
Standard procedure. It's nothing personal, We check everyone. You may proceed. I'm gonna have to ask you to wait right here, man.
Oh, come on!
Oh, I think I got a drop of an AK, didn't I?
Ooh,
a lightweight M4. Fuck. That's well getting switched though. I lose a little bit of accuracy, reload speed, and range, but I think that's because of the fucking mods. Fucking hell, mate, this rifle now, after I've modded it, does 8,793 DPS.
Jesus.
Oh, it's a fucking beast, like, it looks lush as well. New holster as well.
Look who it is.
Some stash. Keep that for the time being.
Looks like he cleaned up the cleaners. Look who it is. Better you than me. You been down to the Queens Midtown Tunnel lately?
Is it me or is this game shit hot?
Ah, it's unreal.
This is an emergency services notification. All suspicious behavior must be reported immediately to the nearest JTF personnel.
There is to do so basically entirely. I don't know if I should get them Sigma mines.
Dararis.
I'm just gonna upgrade me turret. I like me turret.
I prefer the suppression of the turret, if I'm honest.
Yeah.
Not bad.
Just upgrade me turret.
This new gear could really make a difference. Yes. Nice job.
It's just not a good time right now. Who the hell did they even think they were, the LMB?
Where's Richardson? No. Look what the cat dragged in.
Can't talk right now. Keep up the good work.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for Klassen to join up.
Watch yourself up there. We need you.
Okay. Hey, you gotta see this.
No. That's the not thing. So.
Yes.
Hey there.
Nice to see you in one piece.
Mate, how do you unlock a fucking signature of my login?
Must be 15. Are you level 15, aye?
No.
Aye, level 15 it must be. It's just at the bottom, another three at the very bottom.
Yeah.
I've got the medical one, then you've got the tactical link, and then you've got a survival link. Should I remove that dude from the link, aye?
Yeah.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Agent, now we'll have procurement specialists. who can focus on recovering equipment and supplies around Manhattan.
Let's see what's going on. Yo, just to chill here for 5 minutes, run up the bog.
Yeah, man.
I say go to the craft station and see what mods you've got. Only 2 months. Hello, dude. Sorry, I'm back.
That's all good, man.
It's fucking like King Kong's first dump of the day, that.
Lol.
Reaper creeping so fast from last night. What's the plans like? Where you going, ye?
I don't have any plans, kid.
We're going to do a mission and get some food or something.
Wait,
I'm clamming me like. Oh, James is downstairs and I can smell whatever he's having. I think he's having a Sunday dinner. It smells lovely.
You're doing good work.
No, he's like actually having proper food. Right, so with this extended mag and me fucking new M4, I've got 42 rounds.
Nice.
Oh, it's lovely, that lake. Come check this out.
Yeah, right.
It's a nice rifle, that lake. And I've got a new turret. A new perk for me turret. It's got active sensors on it now, so it shows you where all the enemies are in a radius. Are you nearly 15, are you?
I'm, like I say, it's just three quarters through, 40.
Well, do you want to redo this mission? Right,
well,
right
hospital
one. Yeah, that's right, yeah.
We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square.
Do it
We've
on
got
hold,
a lot of hostiles inside, Agent. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
If you just went into it, like...
No, they just blew the doors.
You went into the area, mate, so I think this is just on normal instead of I was trying to put it on hard. Because you're so goddamn impatient.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Upstairs.
If you patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location.
Don't think we're gonna get much experience to this now that it's on normal still.
Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
Let's go rescue Candle again, eh?
It looks like they've got people upstairs, in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able
I'll
to pick them
the
off
right
without making yourself
there.
A target.
They were right here! You broke it.
Detected. Additional hostiles detected. Additional hostiles detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's.
It's rinsing through the rounds, this fucking rifle though, that's not anything.
Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him.
Got some douchebags in the raid. Let's try and sneak around.
To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
We gotta rise to the occasion is all.
Hostiles detected.
The escort party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down! Make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent.
I just like the fact that you can replay missions as well. Like at home.
Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely. The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, Agent. Wish I could have had you back in there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Let's get out of the dodge.
Good luck out there.
Right.
Agent, we've got a supply crate down that needs some attention before someone else finds it. We can do this.
What would I tell?
If you press escape. Is it escape or maybe I? I then character, I believe, yeah.
I need about 20k.
20k, right, so we need to find, let's find a mission.
Plenty of my business associates done some time in the correctional system, huh? Plenty of my business associates done some time in the correctional system, huh? Cause of some misunderstandings.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way. Too busy looking at something else.
Get exchange on your other monitor, like.
Yeah, I fucking flicked up a yawn, I was running there. A level 10 round here now, like, innit?
Yeah, right.
I like the way the game adapts to your level and shit.
Approaching marked location.
You need to be helping. Yeah, like,
this is barrel 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Hostile forces approaching.
Couldn't have done it without you.
Got him! Another asshole!
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
Neutralized. Couldn't have done it without you.
Remind me never to fight you. Saved your life, I think you owe me a favor, bud. Hostiles. Oh no.
Take a nice deep breath.
It's tough. No, I know. It's hard to tell.
I like the way your fucking mind starts rolling towards them, and if they die, that just stops and waits to detect new enemies.
Oh, it's cool, like, I've kept it on just because it's Atari.
It is good, actually. When you upgrade them as well, they get even better.
Well, I thought if you've got the turret, I might as well fucking get the item.
Yeah. Well, I've went turret and medical at the moment, like. Like 300 experience or something. I'm gonna need to find some ammo for this mission. I need to upgrade my ammo capacity, I think. Never been here before, like.
Yeah.
No, I don't think so. Nah, just got experience with discovery now. What's it doing here?
Looking for more players, like.
Sorry, no, I was just getting my thing off charge. So now I'll need it for this. I'm gonna need to find some ammo, though. Actually, I'll snipe in the rear. Ooh, there's quite a few of them there.
They practically opened the door.
Break! I went the wrong way, have I?
Civilian secure.
Oh, nice. There's a shit in there, like, was there?
Thank you.
Medkits.
Do your job, people!
How'd you pull that off?
The next area, then, take it.
We should get out of here.
Oh, yeah, like...
We're talking liquid gold here. I could take this across town and get twice what you're offering.
Lady, be my guest. Be lucky if someone doesn't shoot you and take it.
Come on, man. We're starving. Please.
Fine. But only because you're pretty and I don't need to see any more pretty dead girls in the street. Pound of chicken and 12 tortillas. Final offer.
And the hot sauce?
Lady.
Just after some hot sauce, like...
Right.
One and I've got my main one as well. Came back to the same place, have we? We're just on a full circle. Must be underground, do you reckon? Doesn't look like it's on the ground, like.
No, it's not on the ground.
Oh yeah. got the power, have you?
Where?
Oh, keep on going up. Just level die.
Straight.
I got some blue gloves. Oh, I've just leveled 16.
I got a blue bag.
Nice.
Nice. Nice. Nice.
Anyway, you meet a division agent, you offer them any and every bit of aid you can, because they're the ones who are supposed to help us get out of this mess. Look, I know we've been busting our butts, all of us, firemen, cops, animal control, you name it. The whole joint task force has been doing a hell of a job, but sometimes you gotta call the cavalry. Crisis gets too big, there's just not enough of us to go around. The city needs more than we can give.
Yeah, I know you here.
Hmm?
That's God, Luke. Did you not hear that noise from here?
It's not just a radio dude talking.
No. No, no,
no. No, no.
Straight. Well, do you fancy doing a half an hour break, then we'll jump back on and go into the dark zone?
Yeah, therefore, mate.
Just gonna get some screen.
Sounds good,
Holmes, just
while
I'm just getting 15. I need a bar, mate. Just quickly get some food and then we'll jump straight back on. Well, I will be.
I will be.
Mint.
I'll be back.
Should we go back to the hub?
I'm probably just going to run about for a little bit and just have a little dig about in that.
Hey, bar. Right, I'm just going to log here.
Hey, well, that's your lot.
Stay soon.